आओगे तो हमारे स्टूडियो में देर इज अ बाथरूम, उधर आपको आपको नहाना पड़ेगा।
मैं ज्योति लक्ष्मी बोल रही हूँ पतंजलि की तरफ से।
What's up guys, it's me Larissa, welcome to my channel and today we have a very very special guest. As you can see, this is MRUNAL and I'm sure all of you know her.
Hey guys, my name is MRUNAL PANCHAL, mera YouTube channel hai Gujju Unicorn.
Wow.
Pehli baar inse mil rahi hu and hum pehli baar hi collab
kar rahe hain. Pehli baar like 10 minute hue sirf, 10 minutes since we met.
And हम बस हंस रहे
हैं। We're just laughing.
क्योंकि बहुत excited है क्योंकि मैंने कभी prank call किसी को किया नहीं है, यही करने वाले
हैं।
And मैं मेरी हंसी नहीं रुकने वाली, मैं पहले बता रही
हूँ। और हम ऐसे ऐसे लोगों को call करने वाले हैं आज। I hope they answer the phone call.
Yeah.
Without further ado, let's get into the video. So first up, हम call करने वाले हैं मानव को। That is Mr. MNV. Okay, what are we going to tell him? We are going to tell him that we are calling for a
Red Chili's
Entertainment, Shahrukh Production House music video ke liye with Disha Patni. Hello. This is Shalini. I'm talking from Red Chili's Entertainment.
Hi, Shalini.
Yeah, so I hope you know that we are from Shah Rukh Khan's production company called Red Chili's Entertainment. That's great that you know. Okay, तो हम आपको ये call करने के लिए बोल रहे हैं कि हमारी एक अभी music video आ रही है and वो music video में Disha Patni is our lead like star and we need like a really handsome hunk who can play alongside her. ठीक है, और आपका जो लुक है वो इतना बढ़िया है हमारे रोल के लिए, लाइक बियर्डेड एंड टॉल एंड स्मार्ट, टॉल हैंडसम गाय, हमको ऐसे ही लुक चाहिए था। आप समझ रहे ना मेरी बात? हाँ, तो आपको वैसे तो दिशा पाटनी का लवर प्ले करना है बट इन अ वेरी वायलेंट वे, या इन अ वेरी वायलेंट वे। तो ये जो म्यूजिक वीडियो होगा इट इज अबाउट टिकटॉक एंड अबाउट हाउ दिशा पाटनी वॉन्ट्स टू बी अ टिकटॉक स्टार बट उनसे नहीं हो रहा, तो आप उन्हें सिखा रहे हो। द सॉन्ग वी कैन नॉट रिलीज नाउ बट अभी तक हमने सिर्फ सॉन्ग लिखा है, जस्ट रिकॉर्ड नहीं हुआ है, बट हम आपको आपको गाना पड़ेगा ये सॉन्ग में। आपको गाना नहीं आता? इट्स लाइक रैप, यू नो, आपने गली बॉय देखा है उसमें कैसे रैप है, वैसे आपको रैप करना।
तो
हाँ भेज दूंगी। आपने ये मूवी देखी है जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा? तो उसमें कैसे वो जो गाना है सेनोरिटा, उसमें कैसे ऋतिक ने गाना गाया है एंड देन उन अलग दूसरे लोगों ने भी गाना गाया, सेम आपको भी वैसे ही करना है, बहुत सिंपल है। मेन सिंगर आप हो एंड दिशा पाटनी, लाइक इट्स रैप। तो हमको पूछना था कि आप आ सकते हो, कि ये कोरोना वायरस बहुत सीरियस है ना, तो आपको अगर आप आओगे तो हमारे स्टूडियो में देर इज अ बाथरूम, उधर आपको आपको नहाना पड़ेगा। एंड फिर ही आप एंड सॉरी मुझे खांसी आ रही थी एंड फिर उसके बाद आप नहाने के बाद हमारे साइड में एक मंदिर है, आपको मंदिर में जाना पड़ेगा। तुम क्योंकि रेड चिलीज एंटरटेनमेंट पता है आपको स्टार्टिंग में हुआ था यशराज जैसे, वो रेड चिलीज और यशराज सेम नहीं है बट हम ऐसे थोड़े कॉपी करने का ट्राई कर रहे हैं, लाइक थोड़ा ऐसे प्रेयर एंड ऑल डालने के लिए। ठीक है, तो आप रेडी हो ना ये सब करने के लिए? ठीक है, ओके, थैंक यू सो मच, नाइस टॉकिंग, मेरा नाम है शालिनी, याद रखना। थैंक यू। हाँ, तेरे फोन से कॉल कर एंड से मुझे ऐसे कॉल आया था अबाउट रेड चिलीज कुछ तो कर रहा है फॉर सम अदर स्टफ ऑल्सो एंड मुझे
उदय चोपड़ा के साथ एक म्यूजिक वीडियो करना है।
हेलो
ओए यार सुनना, मेरे को ना कल कॉल आया था रेड चिली से एंड उन लोग ने पता नहीं कुछ स्क्रिप्ट भेजा है उदय चोपड़ा के साथ एंड वो लोग अरे मेरे को कल बोलते मतलब कि आके नहाना पड़ेगा फिर ही मतलब ऐसा सब बोल रहे थे यार समझ में नहीं आ रहा था क्या हो रहा था
आपने बोला आप मंदिर आओगे अभी क्यों नहीं आ रहे हो
लारिसा बात कर रही थी
Dude, Manav, Larissa, I'm shooting for my YouTube channel. You're on my prank video!
good job.
I think, एकदम शॉक हो गया सुबह
उसको हंसी आ रही थी बहुत गंदी हंसी
ओके एनीवे आई थिंक दिस वाज अ फन कॉल टिल द एंड ही डिडंट रियलाइज ओके सो आवर नेक्स्ट कॉलर फॉर द डे इज
बरखा सिंह
बरखा इज अ गुड फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन And even MRUNAL knows her. She went on a trip
to face के लिए मजा आई उनके साथ.
हाँ हाँ, she's like she's damn fun.
Hello.
Hello. Am I speaking to Barkha Singh?
Yeah, who's calling?
This is Anupama. I'm calling from Rohit Shetty's team. I wanted to have a very professional call with you, and I didn't want any of my casting directors to speak to you, so I'm calling you directly. And we're coming up with. The fifth edition of Golmaal, so we are looking for a lead role, and we think you fit the role perfectly. Very honestly speaking, I've seen your work in Engineering Girls, and I think House Arrest as well.
Thank you. Nice to finally talk to you then.
yeah. So I've always had you on my mind for my projects. Would you be interested, firstly, Barkha?
I mean, it sounds interesting, but I'd only be able to tell you whether I'm interested or not once I take a look at the character or what the, you know, what it is that you're looking for.
Okay, all right, perfect. It's a very interesting role. Like, you have to be this traveler. Now, since you're already traveling, that would be, like, perfect. Okay, so we want, like, a traveler girl who is also into stunts.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very funny, but that's how his movies are.
Right, that's true.
We need someone who's actually a fan of Golmaal and who's actually watched the movies and, you know, who would want to give in to the character, and we want new faces for the same reason. So, one thing would be, would you be able to do any kind of stunts?
What kind of stunts?
Like,
what's the character?
Like, it has to be like scary things, like skydiving, and you know, if you've seen like the intro where Ajay Devgan is like standing on like one on one car, like one foot on one car and the next on the other. So we want to show like the woman is the one who is the more like athletic and adventurous person in this movie. So you think you'd be able to pull off all these things?
I mean, sure, I have done skydiving before, but like I'll have to figure if I want to do it.
All right. perfect. And another thing we'd be needing is for you to sing the song for us right now.
Sing the song?
Yeah, like the Golmaal song. Like just right now.
Just please understand, it's a little weird for me to like, you know.
To sing the song.
Randomly kicked and also talking for the first time.
But what's the problem? Like, why can't you sing the song for me? Come on, sing the song for me. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, can you please sing a song for me?
I mean, what did you say your name was again?
Anupama.
Punk. Anupama, this is a little weird. I'm sorry. Wait, I'm just finding this hard to believe. What's happening? Like, why would you ask me to sing a song for you?
Because it's been long since anyone sang a song for me. Punk. That's the poor problem. With this coronavirus thing, everybody's coughing into my face.
Jesus, it seems like such a bad prank call.
Barkha, it's me, Larissa. I'm so sorry. I'm disturbing.
I knew it.
That's why
I was like, you know, fuck no, I'm not gonna get into this. Who are you sitting with?
I'm sitting with MRUNAL.
Fuck both of you.
Okay, I'm so sorry.
I knew it. I was was like, this is so off. No one does casting calls like this. Like, what's happening?
Yeah, I know. You're like a pro. And then I didn't know what to say, dude. But anyway.
I'm going to physically catch you and catch your throat and fuck you up. I'm going to fuck you, Manu.
Okay, just say hi to my YouTube channel.
Hi, guys. Larissa is a complete joke.
I've heard that enough now, I think. It's okay. Okay, so the next call is...
Ashish!
Ashish Chanchlani. So, we're going to call him and we're going to say that we're from the YouTube legal department. And I think he's going to freak out. And we're going to tell him that... उसका चैनल डिलीट करने वाले हैं हम because of the bad words and इतना गाली गलौज but
fun
yeah let's do that. I hope he answers.
हाँ सच में.
Hello.
Okay, is this Ashish?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Zubeda.
Yes, Zubeda.
Yeah, so I'm talking from the YouTube India team and it's so lovely to talk to you, Ashish.
What happened? Your message scared?
Scared you? Yeah, so the thing is, YouTube has started a very... It's like a very urgent thing, so I had to call you. YouTube is cleaning the platform.
Okay.
So, jo bhi like content hai jisme, you know, there are like words that cannot be used and you know, the YouTube... So we know like your channel is great and everything, but there could be like one or two strikes coming up on your channel because of the content that's going up on. It's a little abusive for YouTube, and we've received a lot of reports on your channel. And तो अभी जो हम आपको बता रहे हैं आपको आपका content थोड़ा change करना होगा एक महीने के बाद. But अभी तक आपने जो भी content बनाया है, we are trying our best to push YouTube and tell them that this is our cream creator and this is our very important creator. तो इसको आप हाथ नहीं लगा सकते हो. You know, it's happening to all our creators. It's happening to Carrie and Bhuvan ka to yeah and like Bhuvan ka bhi hai but. उसका बहुत सारे वीडियोस में ज़्यादा नहीं है कोई कोई वीडियोस में है कोई कोई वीडियोस में नहीं है and like we are ourselves scared so we are writing a legal thing for the team already we are working on it from your behalf but we would want to have a conversation with you once like with you once regarding the same so is it you think it's
Definitely,
you know, Ashish, we are your fans. Like, we are your like true fans.
Thank you so much, guys.
So anyway, we were thinking if in 2 days, say for example, आज का day क्या है Tuesday. आप Thursday को आ सकते हो हमारे office में?
Thursday को हाँ मैं आ जाऊँ.
At BKC, yeah, the Mumbai office. So the thing is, because of this coronavirus, we're taking too many like things. So once you come to the office, you'll have to have a bath.
What?
Yeah, it's so ridiculous. We do it every day when we come to work.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a conversation on a video call. Can we do that?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm coming from very far away.
Oh, okay, okay. So can we? Call on Skype.
Yeah, let's have a talk. And
Shilpa is managing. Shilpa, okay. Yeah, yeah. I've had a word with Shilpa, and she's already working on your legal team. Is it Shilpa? Are you sure it's Shilpa?
Yeah, she only managed.
Okay. All right. Yeah, Ashish, I had one request from you. I want you to get. Can you do that Bella's dubbing again on the phone? Please, like I'm really such a big fan of that, especially Twilight series because I love Twilight. Please. Can you do that, please?
But why? I can't really. So I can help you on that. I can do that on a video call, but right now I can't.
So I can definitely help you with the set, Bella. वही तो लाइक दैट्स व्हाट वी ट्राइंग आशीष दे द रिक्वेस्ट बेला
आशीष दिस इज मी लारिसा आई एम सो सॉरी इतना बुरा लग रहा था ना तेरे लिए बिकॉज यू आर फीलिंग सो स्केयर्ड
आई
नो मैन आई एम सो
साउंडेड लाइक समवन फ्रॉम एंड तुम लोग क्या छू पता है तेरा दिमाग का बोलना कब हुआ बात लेना पड़ेगा अपने सेकंड पर्सन विद यू
मृणाल मृणाल
अरे यार हद कर दे
अरे दिस इज आई एम मेकिंग अ प्रैंक वीडियो फॉर माय YouTube चैनल
सॉरी
एंड लाइक आई हैव कॉल्ड फॉर Yes, Ashish, can you say hi to my YouTube channel?
Yeah, hi, hi. Larissa, fuck you.
Thank you, Ashish. I think you've been the best caller for the day. So, abhi next hum call kar rahe hai.
Abhish Matthew.
Abhish Matthew. So, let's do this. Okay, so next caller, go to Kenny.
The
number you have dialed is currently busy. Please try later.
This proves that boys are just lazy. They don't want to answer their phone calls. Forget it. Let's call Komal. Komal Pandey. Yes, it's Kenny calling. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
केनी सेबेस्टियन बोल रहे हैं मैं ज्योति लक्ष्मी बोल रही हूँ पतंजलि की तरफ से
नहीं
सर थैंक यू ओ माय गॉड केनी व्हाट द हेल मैन
सो गाइस हम कॉल कर रहे हैं सेजल को क्योंकि बाकी कोई फोन नहीं उठा रहा है
लेट्स गो फॉर इट
Hello,
Sejal Kumar. Yeah, my name is Jyoti Lakshmi. I'm speaking from Patanjali. And we wanted to sponsor your YouTube channel for something. Is it okay if I speak in Hindi?
Sure. Can I give you my manager's number?
Man, मैं एक्चुअली क्लाइंट के क्लाइंट से बात कर रही हूँ एंड मैं आपसे सिर्फ दो मिनट बात करना चाहती हूँ फिर मैं
मैंने बट
आप सब यूट्यूबर्स का प्रॉब्लम क्या है मुझे समझ
मतलब
मैं समझती नहीं हूँ आप सब बताते हो आप सब अच्छे अच्छे हो लेकिन आप बात तो बिल्कुल नहीं करना चाहते फोन पे बट देखो आप मेरी आप एक दो मिनट में मुझसे मेरी बात सुनिए ये कोरोना वायरस की वजह से ना हमारा सब काम चला गया है एंड
हमारा भी काम चला गया है मैम एंड जिस तरह से आप मुझसे बात कर रही हैं वो बिल्कुल ठीक नहीं है
ठीक है मैं अपने घुटनों पर हूँ और मैं आपसे माफी मांग रही हूँ अभी और मेरे सामने मंदिर है मैं आपको ये बता रही हूँ और मैं बोल रही हूँ कि ये मिस आई एम सॉरी मेरी मैं माँ को माफ़ी मांगती हूँ आई एम सॉरी मुझे ये नहीं बोलना चाहिए था लेकिन
आपका नाम क्या है
ज्योति लक्ष्मी
अच्छा
हाँ और मेरी कलीग भी बैठी है मेरे साथ जिनका नाम है दुर्गा पूजा
हेलो मैंने ये लारसा
कम ऑन सेजल यू शुड हैव प्लेड अलोंग इफ यू न्यू Yeah, I'm doing it with MRUNAL.
Hello.
Oh my God, MRUNAL,
what? How
are you? In the beginning, I thought I sounded like such a bitch in the beginning. I uploaded something, I was like, oh my God, that's our friend, well done. You will come next.
I forgot, but wrong.
I was shocked when you told me that I was in the temple of the temple.
You are our third caller and I think this was the most fun call.
Just mad. Okay, anyway, best of luck, guys.
Pakad liya yaar,
but maza hai to aaya, like, she took it sportingly. So, guys, as you saw, we've had so much fun on
best
this
day.
Oh God, so fun. These prank calls are always fun. And I'm best. Glad Ashish called back.
Uh-huh. Best.
वो क्या डर गया? आशीष क्या डर गया तू? And like it was, I think it was hilarious. And तुम्हारा favorite call कौन सा था? आशीष.
जो गाली दिया.
Even I think even Barkha was good.
Yeah.
Sejal was also great. And even Manav was great.
Manav ठंडा पड़ गया.
हाँ, थोड़ा ठंडा पड़ गया Manav, but I think that's his personality, you know, like very okay. Handsome hunk is what you call him. Oh God. All right.
Best.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. We had so much fun.
बहुत ही मजा आ गया.
हाँ, ऐसे लग रहा नहीं हम पहली बार मिले
हाँ
बिल्कुल नहीं लग रहा. So, anyways, thank you for watching my video. Please go to Mruno's channel. It's called Gujju Unicorn. And we are doing a collab on her channel as well. It's a What is the video about?
No hands makeup challenge.
No hands makeup challenge. How are we going to do that? मैं सोच के ही मुझे ऐसे इतना टेंशन हो रहा
है.
Oh God. Anyway, so that's about it.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to her. And
yes, yes, I'm putting her link here. So go to her channel and watch our collab on her channel as well. Bye.
Bye.